greatest problem I have is teaching her discipline without breaking her spirit. But I shall insist on reasonable obedience. Oh! Down, under, and up. Be careful of the needle. Good. You keep out of the ink, and perhaps I can keep out of the soup. No, she won't know what spelling is until she knows what a word is.
Yet you keep spelling to her. Why?
I like to hear myself talk.
The captain says it's like spelling to the fence post.
Does he?
Is it?
No. It's how you talk to Mildred.
Mildred?
Any baby. Gibberish. Grown-up gibberish, baby talk gibberish. Do they understand one word at a time? Somehow they begin to if they hear it. I'm letting Helen hear it.
Other children are not impaired.
Oh, there's nothing impaired in that head. It works like a mouse trap.
But after a child hears, how many words we can? A million?
I guess no mother's ever minded enough to count.
What did she spell?
She spelled cake. I spelled car. No, it's just a finger game to her, Mrs. Keller. What she has to learn first is that things have names.
And when will she learn?
Maybe after a million and one words.
I should like to learn those letters, Miss Harry.
I'll teach it tomorrow morning. That'll make only half a million apiece.
It's her bedtime.
Ow! Why does she get a reward? For stabbing me?
Well, we catch our flies with honey, I'm afraid. We haven't the heart for much else, and so many times she simply cannot be compelled.
Yes, in the same way myself. more I think, the more certain I am that obedience is the gateway through which knowledge enters the mind of the child.
Breakfast ready?
No, but shouldn't we give the devil his due, Father? The fact is, he lost himself 2 years earlier when he outthought us behind Vicksburg.
Outthought is a peculiar word for a butcher, Jimmy.
Harvest maker, wasn't he?
I said butcher. His army virtuous. Butcher was numbers. And he led them off to slaughter with as much regard as for so many sheep.
Well, even if in the sense he wasn't, but you said.
And a drunken one, after all.
Agreed, Father. Some people steal us, I can't argue.
Well, then what do you find your mind such a man, Jimmy? The butchery or the drunkenness?
Neither, Father. Only the fact that he is.
He did not.
Is it your intention to be one of the worst?
He was at Vicksburg. We lost Vicksburg because Pemberton gave Bragg 5,000 of his cavalry. And Lawrence, when you personally, if I name him, before you were born, marched away from Champion's Hill with enough men as might have saved him. We lost Vicksburg by stupidity, virgin on treason.
I would have said we lost Vicksburg because Grant was one of the things no Yankee general was before.
Drunk? Not that.
Obstinate.
Could any of them compare, even in that with old Stonewall? Why, if he'd have been there, we'd still have Vicksburg.
Well, the butcher certainly when he knew I could try four ways of getting around Vicksburg.
And he would have gotten around if we had a southerner in command instead of a half-breed traitor like Pemberton. And I'll tell you something else.
Goes back.